All right. Hey, man, how y'all doing today? Hope y'all doing good, staying well, staying healthy, all that great stuff. And listen, bro, listen, we might add another compilation of sports. Well, another sports compilation to this sport. Did that make any sense? Anyway, listen. We got American football, NFL. You know what I mean? We got football, man. Best returns in football history, bro. I wanna react to some of this stuff, man. Like, I'm talking about best one-hand catches. Like, crazy, crazy compilation in football, bro. No cap. You know? It's real entertaining. Real entertaining to see. And I just wanna why not turn the camera on and make reactions to that too. And I just saw this. This is my Highlight Factory, bro. I've been watching Highlight Factory based on obviously the hockey videos, right? And this bit popped up talking about best returns in football history, bro. I want to see this, bro. You know what I mean? Best returns. Yeah, I love returns, especially when you go all the way for a touchdown and do it like it's like jukes on the way too. I gotta see it. So without further ado, let's get straight into the video, bro. Let's get it, bro. What are you talking about? Oh, he gone. Eight. Oh, it's easy. Bro, I'm thinking he finna sprint. Like crazy, this man just la 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 la, like down to the touchdown. Oh, that was easy for him. Easy. Oh, see this is what I thought I was gonna see the first. Okay. Let's go. Okay, let's see up. Oh my God. He's gone. Yeah. Watch out. Excuse me. We're circles. Okay. Get off of me. Yep. Rerouted. Okay. Detour. Huh? Through you. Watch out. Stop. Okay. I'm going to stop commenting. I don't even know what the heck's going on. And he's gone. When you see a whole line like this, it's just you. You see a whole line. And you somehow manage to get out of the situation. It's tough. That's tough, bro. Oh my gosh. No, that's insane. He didn't have to go. He didn't even go the other way. He stick to the sideline, bro. Homie dropped it twice. And he's still gone. Shoot. Okay. These are a little too easy. I feel like there's more harder ones, to be honest with you. Like, for this to be in NFL history? Oh my gosh! Now that's crazy. They didn't run into each other. That's tough. I mean, to be fair, it don't say NFL history. It says football history. But like, oh my, bro, hold up. Let me stop talking. Let me shut up. Hold up. This dude, agile as what in the. Bro, that dude gone. Nah, I don't know who that dude was, but he was going crazy. like Ultra Instinct mode, you know what I mean? Yeah, he out. Oh yeah, we unselfish today. Sharing is caring today. Yes sir, we're playing hot potato now. Excuse me. Huh. Yeah, I've reacted to it. In the history of this, oh my gosh, hold on, let me stop talking right now. Wait a minute, hold on a second. Okay, he gone. In the history of this channel, I've only reacted to two football videos. It was Here Comes the Boom video with like football hits and Barry Sanders. I reacted to Barry Sanders. So I might react to some more football videos. Gone. Look at that camera work too. That camera work tough. Oh yeah, watch out. We gone. Get off of me. Straight out of line. Shit in the line. Bro, these people's shiftiness is crazy. How shifty these people are, bro. Hello. Bro. And it. Hold on. Oh, wait a minute. Now he's gone. Yeah, he's gone. So. I love moments like that. When they be like tiptoe off the baseline and they get back in. That's tough. Hey, tough. These were good plays. I don't think these were the best ones, though, to be honest with you. I'm gonna keep it a buck. I feel like there's a whole lot more tougher ones. And if we ain't going about football history. We talking about all of football. You know how many tough highlights in football that are unnoticed? You know what I mean? So I feel like the noticed ones has to be like great. You feel me? And yeah, I feel like there could have been a whole lot more better returns. But there were a couple in here that was tough for real. So, all right, that's gonna do it right here. You know what I mean? Hope y'all enjoyed. You feel me? Let me know if there's any more recommendations on football. If y'all want me to react to any. But yeah. There is a video, one-handed catches. You know what I mean? So we might watch that. But based on this video, I don't know how great the one-handed catches will be. If it will be crazy, or it will just be like, you know what I mean? So we'll see. But yeah, man, hope I stay well. Stay healthy, stay blessed. Subscribe to the channel, join the fam. We're on the road to 20K. We're growing like crazy. Let's just get it. We're going to keep grinding over here, man. Peace. I'm out. Woo!